Well, New Orleans police have arrested two men and a woman in connection with a big brawl on Law Street earlier this month. The fight left one woman shot and another woman stabbed. Suspects Curtis Squire and Paul Wilson and Irion Peters face several charges, including attempted second-degree murder and principal to attempted second-degree murder.